When you're born in this world, you're given a ticket to the freak show. And when you're born in America, you're given a front row seat.
Good morning, America. I'm Charles Gibson.
I'm Diane Sawyer, and it's Tuesday, September 11th, 2001.
It is beautiful outside, perfect September day with lots of sunshine. Oh, would you look at Washington, huh? I'm going outside today.
Other than that, it's kind of quiet around the country. We like quiet. It's quiet. It's too quiet.
President Kennedy has been assassinated. It's official now. The president is dead.
Felt like the weight of the world was on my shoulders. Pressure to break or retreat at every turn.
I have a dream. That one day,
the fear that the truth
this nation will rise up. Live out the true meaning of its creed.
No telling how
we hold these truths to be self-evident that all men are created equal.
I am looking for freedom. I'm looking for freedom. And to find it may take everything I have.
Dr. Martin Luther King, the apostle of nonviolence in the civil rights movement, has been shot to death in Memphis, Tennessee.
In this difficult day, in this difficult time for the United States, it's perhaps well to ask what kind of a nation we are and what direction we want to move in. What we need in the United States is not hatred, but is love and wisdom and compassion toward one another. And what dedicate ourselves to what the Greeks wrote so many years ago, to tame the savageness of man and make gentle the life of this world. Let us dedicate ourselves to that.